I thought it was appropriate that this portrait is going to be in the earth of Kansas. Bob Dole was the earth and the soul of Kansas.
He understood the importance of compromise in the legislative process. I have every confidence that he'll be looking down with a smile as big as Kansas today.